Inbound pass is stolen. A bad pass, and that one won't miss. That's a dunk. Jalen Smith underneath to Gabriel in traffic, lays it in. 10-10 remaining. Low scoring, as it has to be for New Hampshire to win. Smith has it out of the midcourt for Dion. Long three ball. In and out, no good. Rebound is run down by Gabriel again. Sends it back out for Smith. Now over to Armstrong. Penetrates, brings it back out. Right-hand corner, Brauner. Brauner comes from right to left. Spins around, goes up with a fourth shot, and it goes. Whoa, he threw up a prayer, and it bounced around a couple times and went in.
And the Cats, every time they get a rebound, they're using the shot clock, too. They're stretching the floor, moving the ball very well, and keeping UMBC guessing.
Brauner out front to Okeke, now Dion. Dion will bring it back out front. He's going with another three ball. Good! On the right side, Tommy sends it off to Okeke. He's on the drive, blocked off by Plummer. Bring it back out to Brauner. 18 seconds on the shot clock. Dion, a long three ball from the left-hander. Good! Four men coming right in now for on the next whistle. Here's Jacoby Armstrong up. Plummer left side. Plummer brings it back out to Elliott. Now over on the right side deep. On the drive, and the pull-up jumper is good by Malik Garner. And Smith comes right side. He pulls up for a three. Bang!
Jalen Smith has the sixth New Hampshire three. The Wildcats 6 out of 13, and the lead is 13, 37-24.
Still with the dribble is McDonald. Comes back to the foul line, goes all the way through to Smith for a three. Bang! Back to Dion with 12 seconds. Dion penetrates, sends it back over. Okeke for a three to the right. Another one. Here's Harris. Harris from 25 feet away, nails it. So that'll make it 56-42.